It's recording, by the way.
Not spawns.
Guys, I have Mackenzie Siegler on my channel.
No. You all said that I looked like her, and I don't look like her.
I'm gonna cut it out.
ASMR videos you don't cut out.
Whisper.
Your brows look good.
Oh my god, thank you. Your eyelashes are long. This is our relationship, guys. Hey guys, my name is Frederick and this is
Lauren.
And today we're gonna be doing some ASMR mukbang because she really wanted to. Today we have a new figure cake. Come on, we have Chipotle. I got a burrito. I got a bowl. Headphone users. Headphone users, watch out. Beware.
A little bit of brown rice and some chicken and peppers with some tomato, corn, cheese, guac. I already got some on the blanket.
It's fine. I had a blanket because I said you would do this.
Sour cream and lettuce. All right, Frederick, what'd you get then?
I got a burrito with some white rice, black beans, mild and medium salsa, some fritas because it's the best.
Like some noises. Oh god.
Don't scream, whisper.
I'm not screaming, whispering. Guys, hear that? That's what good pussy sounds like.
This is a PG channel, my god. It's not, by the way.
One thing that I wish that Chipotle did was mix it up.
You can shake it.
It doesn't move, it's too stiff.
That's what she said.
Okay, that's enough.
My first question.
He moved to where like we live, like beginning of sophomore year, and we just finished our junior year, so about like 2 years.
Oh, I ripped the neck. What's one thing that annoys you about each other? I got this. She is terrible at making plans. Yeah. There's nothing, isn't there?
Shut the fuck up. I get annoyed that. Definitely is something.
I'm just perfect.
I don't know, we're gonna have to come back to that.
Oh my god. What are your hobbies? So I do YouTube. I do photography. I work as a cashier. Sometimes I run. You?
Okay. I like to sing. I like to act. So
no one's gonna.
I like to be in plays. I like to run. I make sandwiches as my occupation.
My bean fell.
I like food.
Everyone like that's not okay. A hobby.
Well, you know, my uncle doesn't like to eat, so I definitely have more hobbies. Oh, I like playing the piano. I like playing the ukulele.
Can I ship y'all?
No.
If you were to get a tattoo, what would it be of and why?
Oh yeah, this is gonna sound depressing.
Frederick, ASMR.
Sorry,
it's carbonated.
Kombucha.
Kombucha.
Sorry, kombucha. That was my throat. When like a part of like my mom or my dad pass away, my aunt who like I'm really close to, like getting like their initials or something, like my wrist here or like my ankle, or like a little butterfly or something. I actually always joked that like I actually like straight up wanted to get a tattoo of like a grape. I've seen when I'm like 80 or something, people like shrivel into like a raisin. Like I wanted to know if it like looked like a raisin. I think a pit of guacamole is in this thing.
Is it really?
I don't know, actually. This sounds disgusting. I'm sorry.
How you get a pit? You can't break that. Things are hard as fuck to break. Okay, anyways. I remember when I was a kid, I wanted to get a rainbow orca jumping through some clouds. So I changed that. Now I just want an orca on the side because I love them. And I also want to get a little, like, it's like an arrow. You know what? Here's a picture. There's too much guacamole in this. Is that a bad thing?
Yeah.
Why? There's so much
guacamole.
Alright. Jesus Christ. Hey.
Okay.
What?
Let's not say his name, shall we?
Oh. How long have you guys been dating? She has a boyfriend.
Frederick.
What? Don't lie.
Come here, baby.
No!
Shut up. Wait, I love those role plays. They're like... They'll actually do, like, kissing.
I'm gonna write that in.
What?
I'm gonna put, like, some romantic
stuff.
Like, porn music in the background.
We have like so many good moments together. I really love our lunch table. Like we should get together over the summer and just hang out. We just have like so much fun. Like there's some days that we literally just like, when we're all there, we just like crack up. And it's like the funniest thing. And it's like, it just like makes my day so much. I guess like those moments when we're just like laughing like so hard. Oh my God. I like the dumbest stuff too.
Hey Lauren.
Yeah?
Have you figured out what's annoying about me yet?
Oh. I hate how you all make fun of me, of my gum addiction. I hate it.
We're here.
No, get
true life. I'm addicted to gum. Do you like it? Please, thank you.
Obviously, I don't care that other people like it like you do you.
But I just... Oh my gosh, she's whispering for once. I've never lied to me before. If so, what was it?
You see, I don't know. Like...
God. Dude, that's bad.
I have some bottle triggers for y'all. This woman come in one time, and she was like middle age. She was bringing in her mother-in-law that was from Russia, so she didn't speak
always eye roll. Oh yeah, for me, someone said, this is ginger. And I said, I know what that vegetable is, ma'am, God.
I think I'm done with my Chipotle.
Oh. Okay, fine, you can wrap it up. Okay.
Oh. Sorry.
You don't have to go so close.
Yes, I do.
What it is about this that makes you think that I look like Mackenzie Sigler. I'm not gonna focus.
Hold on, no, let me do it.
What?
It's this wife who's like filming like deer in their backyard. You hear this like sneeze and the deer like hear it and like run away, and the woman goes, oh, nice going, Ron. And then he's like, oh, I sneezed, I'm not allowed to sneeze.
Nice, Ron.
I sneezed. Oh, I'm not allowed to sneeze.
Mine is when the girl, everyone knows I'm pulling this bitch empty.
Oh my god, ASMR. God.
So I just realized throughout this entire video that I, again, was looking there.
Where?
At the viewfinder. I wasn't looking.
Stop. Keep looking at
Okay, whatever. Everything's less than three. Goodbye.
Wrong way. You did that.